And my earliest memories of Pete climbing with me, I decided, I think he's old enough to climb, but it was a little young. He was just 12.
So he was pretty weak and I carried his pack on my first climb. The first climb at 12 was arduous, it wasn't fun. You know, back then I feel like it was almost something I was expected to do, but I wanted to do it too, but I didn't know it was gonna hurt that much.
It was uncomfortable, stormy, and he's sitting there iced up and cold and miserable, and I'm surprised he kept wanting to climb after that.
You have to pay in the agony of toil. There's no shortcuts, and you have to earn your way up, and that's cool.